That's why I moved away from there, because I see him going like this and hitting his head. How did that even go in? Look at this. How did it go in? Look how close he is to that post.
There's no real need there. And you can see his dive is too late. He's worrying about maybe someone getting a touch on it, but he shouldn't be beating at that area there. You have to say that Dragovic, for all the reputation that he's got, hasn't had a good start to the game. The goalkeeper who played in all of his qualifying games. Behind Tablo. So there to Dragovic.
Stop it.
I think the problem is there. From a goalkeeper's point of view, you have to make a decision at some point. He's worried that Cahill is going to get a touch on the ball. So that's all well, but that's fine. But at some point, you've got to make a decision whether it's hold your ground